in a bit of trouble here, right?
Hey YouTube, and welcome back for episode two. First of all, I just wanted to wish everyone a happy new year. Unfortunately, I'm back here out at work. Sorry if I'm a bit weird on the camera, guys. I'm really, really just getting used to talking into a camera. Hate the sound of my voice. Hate the look of my head. So bear with me for the next video or two. I should kind of get more comfortable with it. And I would have loved to have filmed this out on the boat or in the water, which I will be doing in the future. But it was strapped for time. There was too many people around and I just didn't have time to do it. So here we are out at work. Bit of a bland background, but I promise it won't happen again. So I'll give you a basic overview of what we got up to within this episode. Shot up the coast, looking for some surf. Didn't really find much, but got some good footage. Did have a few too many beers and crash a drone into a tree, which your footage is coming up here. Shot up the lake or the estuary with the boys and walked around on a couple of islands looking for crabs. Ended up finding some good mug crabs. Hopefully give you guys some info on how to do it. We're pretty new to it, but we've kind of think we got it down pat now, so we're going to be looking at making a couple of hooks to get the crabs out of their hole. There were a lot of people in town over Christmas, which is what happens, and I understand that that's what our town runs off, but avoiding the Kings where we usually get them, and we ended up heading north up the coast. Ended up being a bit of an overcast day. Looking into a few snapper. Luke ended up with a real good snapper, about 6 to 7 kilo.
I promise you, I got it. There it is.
Lukey Arnold also came up with a really, really nice tube. Just wanted to touch briefly, I want to do a bit of a giveaway. Follow the end of the video, we'll give you some more instructions on exactly how and what you'll win. At the end of this video, keep an eye out and there'll be the info.
Let's do this.
Sneak up the coast for a couple of days, start the week off, try and find a wave. I don't think there's going to be much because there's not much swell, but give it a go anyways. A little camping trip. Hopefully the weather stays good for the end of the week and can hook into some fish, but see what happens. Here we go.
Can you see my emotions sinking away in slow motion? Like a break in the ocean, just getting lost out at sea. Can you see my emotions? Say, can you see my devotion? Like a break in the ocean, just getting lost out at sea. I hear what you're saying, I got a bad reputation. And now you got me praying for a better situation. Feeling like I'm down, 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 down. Feeling like I'm down, 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 no. Guess he's gonna follow me wherever I go. Guess he's gonna follow me, I know. I know that you've been talking. You never see me sleepwalking. Drifting out into nothing. Rolling away in my dreams. Can you feel that I'm falling, laying awake till the morning? Every word that I'm calling, just getting lost out at sea. I hear what you're saying, I got a bad reputation. And now you got me praying for a better situation. Feeling like I'm down, 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 low. Feeling like I'm down, 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 low. Guess it's gonna follow me wherever I go. Follow me, follow me, I know.
as you guys can probably imagine, wasn't impressed with that little stunt, but ended up having a bit of a laugh at the end of the day when I found out there's only a couple of broken props. Wasn't too hard to fix. If I can take one thing away from that, it's probably that I should not fly the drone after having a few long necks, but what do you do? On a lighter note, let's check out this crabbing footage.
On my big run.
What's up?
Sam, if we can't catch crabs, or what?
I think it just died. I went to heaven.
We really done this. We don't really know what to look for, but bit of a like sand mound. Usually there's a hole next to it, bit of black sand. You can see that a crab's been in there pretty freshly. Just get the stick and kind of poke him out of the hole, and as far as I'm concerned, that's what you do. Pretty much exactly what we're looking for. Bit of a sand mound, fresh mud. Into a hole. Look at the booby shot, we saw.
Once to heaven.
A little nebula. Hey. I got a knife here.
How many years old do you reckon that thing is?
Pretty sure.
Ended up being a pretty sick day up the river. Rye ended up getting a few good crabs. So this is a few days later. Me and Lukey headed up north in the boat, mainly chasing the snapper, but ended up coming across a few good little kings as well. Awesome fun and the light gear. Ended up being an awesome session. Color.
How's the colours on them? Oops! Bit of a stretchy boy. Come on,
give it back. Hocker rocket.
So, in the Arvo, shortly before leaving, Luke found himself hooked up to some solid fish, like a good sized snapper, and after that ended up hooking into an awesome jew. Nearly dragged him over the rocks, he nearly lost it a few times on that little 6,000, but ended up chasing him down, netting him and getting him in the boat, which topped off the session perfectly. You gotta check this out. So adjust me, trust me. Something in the air just above me. Something like a dream state. You call it a clean break. Do you feel the vibes, baby? Do you feel the vibes?
That on the pink bits.
Old fella couldn't resist a bit of pink.
for this giveaway is I'm going to go get a couple of Rapala X-Rat long casts, which are awesome lures, like I said before. Try and get you a picture of those. Which we've got heaps of good fish on, anything from like kings, tuna, flathead, dollies, anything like that. Pretty much anything eats them. They're awesome lures. They cast a long way, good for the boat, good for land base. So going to give away two of those. And also a Coastal Cartel t-shirt printed up. All you got to do to win, or all you got to do it to go in the draw to win, is subscribe to our YouTube channel and go over to our Instagram, coastal_cartel. Find the photo of our family Christmas barbecue. Go down to the comments and comment CC93. So pretty much all you got to do is subscribe and a comment on the Instagram and you're in it to win it. 90, that's all backwards. So hard to spit all that out. I really struggled with that. So remember to like and subscribe. Give us a comment. Let us know what we're doing right or wrong, or what you like or what you don't like. Remember to subscribe to our channel.